Nemestikov keeps it in. Pavel Bure. Niedermeyer picks him up again. Nemestikov throws a pick, and Bure is thrown loose and scores! What a goal, Pavel Bure!
The red-hot Pavel Bure. Head fake outside, back inside. Again, another fake on Terreri. Had Terreri completely fooled, looking in the opposite direction. By the time Bure puts it in, Terreri was still looking in the wrong direction.
Jump to center ice by Brashear, picked up by Bure. Bure shoots, scores!
Watch Bure flip this puck up and over. It's up and over both defensemen's stick, and he has Roman Turek going the other way, shoots it back against the grain, and one of the most exciting players in the league, if not the most exciting player, gets you out of your seat as soon as he gets the puck, and there's an example why.
Away comes Bure, one-on-one with Soleil. On the backhand, he scores! My, oh my, what a clinic Pavel Bure put on inside the Anaheim zone. He had Ruslan Soleil crisscrossing in every which direction, and Bure buries one on the backhand. 5-1 Florida.
And he gets an awful lot on the backhand shot. See him look around over his shoulder, see if anyone was following him. He realized he was all alone, and then he just turned on the Jets, beat Ruslan Soleil wide. You know, Soleil actually did a pretty good job on Bure. If, as a defenseman, you can force a star player to the backhand side and out to the perimeter, well, you're doing a pretty good job.
Now Boyle with a backhander for Bure with a burst of speed. Bure across the line, works wide on Stevens, who chops at him. There'll be another penalty. Bure off and in. Pavel Bure gets his second of the night, second power play goal, and the Panthers have regained the lead.
And one-on-one on Scott Stevens. Never intimidated by Scott Stevens. Pavel Bure blows by him and leaves the puck there wide open for the open net. And I believe that Crosspool comes in and bangs it home right there. Take a look at that. Wow.
Wide pass for Bure. Bure going in. Hardy trying to stop him. Bure again. Beautiful play. The presence of mind of a goal scorer. Can't shoot on his forehand to spin to the backhand. Well, if they wanted noise from the fans at the Pacific Coliseum, all they require is moves like that from Pavel Bure for them to get excited.
He played it to Borkin, it got by him again. Bure hustles after it. He's got a breakaway over the blue line, cuts to the net. What a play! Bure scores! Went off his stick to his skates, back to his stick. That's a practice goal. You only do that at eight rinks, but he did it here, and it's 1-0 Vancouver.
The Russian rocket is back. What a goal! And it goes on the highlight reel, I'll tell you that. Put it off the skate, kicked it up to the forehand, and then put it behind the goaltender.
And off he goes again. Zezel trying to make it a two-on-one. Bure all the way, scores! Now here's the Paul Eisbart, this cute little pass. You can't do that when Pavel Bure is playing high. And now it's a two-on-one. There was going to be a penalty right there on Zezel. Now Bure takes it around, goes around Wilkie like he wasn't there, and waits for Mark Fitzpatrick to open up. Wilkie goes outside, Bure goes inside. There goes Wilkie. Now Mark Fitzpatrick has to move. And as soon as he moves, Pavel Bure just slides it through the wickets.
Go to Pavel Bure. Bure skates in front, fakes the shot, walks in. Oh, what a goal! Pavel Bure faking everybody up, including Don Beaufrin.
There must have been 10 moves in this one sequence. This is going to go on everybody's tape around the National Hockey League. What a play.
Way to go wide on Lindstrom. He gets it for a chance to score. What a play by Pavel Bure. Holy cow.
You talk about speed. When he made the move on Lindstrom to go back to the outside, Lindstrom was caught. And what a move by Pavel Bure.
16 seconds left on a Vancouver power play. Here come the Canucks. Ridley for Bure. Pavel Bure in for a shot. He scores!
Which way did he go? Wow. How many times can you talk about the speed? And I tell you this, the speed is one thing, but being able to handle the puck with the speed, that's another thing.
Moving into the slot, trying to go to his forehand. He scores! What a great move by Pavel Bure.
Watch 16 Linden. He's going to pick right there, and that allows Bure to get wide open. and catch Duchesne flat-footed and throw it up over top of the goaltender. And what a work of art by Pavel Bure.
Over the team's back at 5-a-side. So one shot on goal in that Toronto power play.
Long shot, but good anticipation by Gartner at the blue line to keep the puck in.
Oh, it's Craig McLean. He steals it and shoots it. Scores!
The Canucks forcing the play. Bure with great hands. Dipsy Doodle, move it up. Right up top shelf over the glove. That's a tough chore in itself, beating Potvin high over the glove. Right here, Bure takes it on the toe drag. Wait. Right upstairs. Right upstairs over the glove of Potvin. What an outstanding play by Pavel Bure.
Brown, a hit for Bure. Bure going in. He scores! Pavel Bure has won it for the Vancouver Canucks. It's a triple overtime hat trick for Vancouver.
What a huge goal for Vancouver. Hey, what a huge goal by Bure.